She had a long, long, long police record. Many, many charges of assault.
I don't think there was a heart of gold beating inside her breast.
This month on Tough Nuts, Australia's Hardest Criminals.